The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. Its attack missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Thunder detonates with a boom. It's down and out. Doduo is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Its evasiveness rose. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Thunder detonates with a boom. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Larvitar is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle has reached its final stage. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Nidoqueen is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Is sent out. Larvitar desperately holds on. Slammed him. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Voltorb starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Rushing blow. It went down. Delibird is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Its attack missed. Machoke is losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A Bridget shot from Blizzard. It couldn't take it. It's down. Rhyperior is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A Bridget shot from Blizzard. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Registeel is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A Bridget shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Flash Cannon. It's down and out. Electrode is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Uh-oh, the attack goes right back to the attacker. Electrode suffers from poison. Registeel desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.